Do we have to wait? I mean, if we want to leave now?
No, Susan, you don't have to wait. You can leave whenever you like. Okay, listen, I know it's tough to think about leaving our homes, but clearly it's the most responsible thing to do right now. Quite likely nothing will happen, but it's better to be safe than sorry. I want you to remember, no one should leave tonight without a copy of the town's emergency evacuation plan. They will be handed out at the door on your way out. I'd like to turn the floor over now to Dr. Harry Dalton.
Thank you, Mayor Wando. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I'd like to thank you all for coming down here.
It's all over, Les. I'm out of here before it all hits the fan.
As brief as possible.
Excuse me.
I would like to underline that these are just precautionary measures. We don't want to start a panic.
Did anybody feel that?
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. Please just stay calm.
I felt that.
Just stay calm. I beg you, don't push. Please stay calm.
Do not rush. Do not
go towards the exit.
Where do we go?
Oh, God, it's completely blocked. Go left.
Going, I'm going.